A non-combatant might think trap game. The combatants think otherwise.
We don't talk like that in the locker room. That's outside the locker room plotting. Nobody ever talks about letdowns or emotional setbacks or trap games or any of the, you know, the code words you guys use. We have a standard at which we play, and that's the standard. If it dips below that, we don't attribute that to anything other than the preparation we put in, the way we practiced, and the focus for that game.
Being consistent, understanding our standard, trusting in one another, and understanding what each other got to do, that's from the front to the back end, and we've been doing that.
Ready or not, here I come, you can't hide. Gonna find you and take it slowly. Ready or not, here I come, you can't hide. Gonna find you and make you one.
You ready to do your thing today, man?
Yep.
Hey, we gotta go crazy today, man. The trap game. They calling this the trap game, y'all. Y'all know what a trap game is? A trap game is basically when the team that's supposed to win might lose. But not for us, man, because the way you overcome that is just... What's up? Ezra Brown. You ready, bro?
Yeah.
Let's do it, baby. Big game. The way you overcome that is just hard work all through the week, bro. And we've been going crazy at practice all week. We ready for today, baby. Ain't no trap game today, 99. We going crazy. We control cool on the move, man. You know what I'm saying? How you doing, sir?
Good, how are you?
What do you guys say to the people today? It's gonna be a great game today,
huh? Good luck.
Yeah.
Good
luck. We ready? It's my guy Chris Jones right here, man. How you doing, bro?
Good, I heard you.
Hey, I'm gonna holler at my boy real quick. I'm gonna chat back in with y'all. What's up, fellas? Y'all ready, huh?
Yes,
y'all ready, huh? We going crazy today, baby. You feel me? What's up, gang? My nephew right here, man. What's up, man? Hey, you scored a touchdown last week?
Yeah.
How long was it?
Huh?
How far was it?
Like,
come on, man. You supposed to know off the top, bro. You scored a touchdown and you can't remember how long it was? How y'all doing? Huh? Was it 20 yards, 50 yards, 10 yards? What?
It was 20.
20? That's what's up, bro. Keep going. Keep going and growing, bro. Proud of you. All right, man. We in here, man. Like I said, man, ain't no trap game for us, baby. You know what I'm saying? Julius, what's up, bro? You ready?
Yeah.
Ready, Carl?
Yeah.
Go. We ready, man. What's up with it? What's up with it? Let's go, let's go, let's go. What's up, Nate? Ready? What's up, bro? All right, how you doing? What's up? That's the boy. What's up, man? What's up, what's up? There they go. What's up, man? You already know. We on the move, man. We control cool on the move. What's up? There go the quarterback. What's up? What's up? What's up? You good, Knight? What's up, Daly? Go. You ready, bro? Huh? You ready, bro? Let's go, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's go crazy today. Oh.
Okay, hold on, wait till you get on.
What's up, man? Hey, I almost forgot to ask you, man. What's the goal for today, bro? You want me to settle? All right, look, check it out. The goal for today is when you make a block, make sure you lock on your block, all right? Finish the block, what's up, man? Finish the block, then move on, all right? On defense, use your strength every time, bro. All right? No playing with nobody today, man. Make sure when you hit them, you smack them, man. You know what I'm talking about? What's up with it, yay? Big yay? All right? Let's go crazy, man. So don't forget your goals, bro. All right? And what we do? Hello. What's up, man? You ready today? Let's go, baby.
I got my folks in here with me, man. Thomas Black, you know what I'm talking about?
Hey,
we control my name, Thomas Gang. Look, eat your potatoes, too.
My son right here.
Big weapon.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hey. Young Knight.
Hey, come get your potatoes, too, over here.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, the loaded ones over there.
Okay. How you doing? How you doing?
I'm good.
Got my YMCA people over here, Coach Michelle, man. Let's go. How y'all doing? You ready, big dog? You ready, big dog? Let's go, baby. Get it, Knight. Let's go, baby. Drip check. Drip check. Hello. Drip check. Let's go, fellas. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Y'all ready? Let's go. Let's go. Big game. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go. You already know. Let's go, Nate. You ready? Let's go, baby. Let's go, Cruz. Let's go, Cruz. You ready? Let's go, LeVar. Let's go, Wilson.
Hey, how are these, man? Coming back, coming back. Next group. Next group. Hey, louder. Game day. Let's go. High knees, line. That's not it.
Say your name.
My name is Aaliyah.
My name is Brandon.
Hey, girls, have a good one.
First and 10, Titans, 35.
Come on, boys, you got this.
Adrian! Mikey's got tackled. Ain't no way.
Extra point is no good. Everyone else in the score. Bengals 6. Titans 0.
Yeah, not the sweats.
Look at my sweaters, like, I like them.
Good job!
Good job, by number 5, Kayla Silva. Timeout, Bengals.
Yeah.
gonna find you and take it slowly. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and make you want me.
Now that I escape, sleep, walk away. Yeah. Those who come relate know the world they kick.
What's up, novice? Y'all ready to go crazy, man?
Yeah.
Y'all finna do y'all thing or what? Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Y'all ready? Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Let's go, Hank. Let's go.
Hey, it was a great game. Terrence, you ballin', bro. Proud of you, man. You know we control cool, man. Hey, the trap game, we overcame it, baby. So proud of the team right now. 6-0, baby. Just clinched playoffs today. I ain't want to say nothing about it earlier, man. I ain't want to jinx it, you feel me? But we just clinched playoffs today, baby. You feel me? North Stockton Bengals all the way up, baby. Hey, and always remember, man, cool is you being you. Go.
What's up, Gustavo? How y'all feeling today?
Good.
Yeah? Y'all
I subscribe on your channel.
Did you?
Well, right watch now, it. No, because I can't play.
Why, what happened?
Fractured my finger.
Oh, man, come on, bro.
Cool, but Andy came to the cool camp, man. You came to the cool camp, and you sitting here with the, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. Y'all ready to do y'all thing today?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
A W?
Yes, sir.
Hey, you know we just clinched playoffs today.
Huh?
We just clinched some playoffs today. We in there. Y'all yeah, we in there, man. No matter what. What's happening? What's happening?
You guys hungry?
Look how they do it at the game.
You guys hungry?
We gonna do it that, man. Come on.
We just got a W.
And we on our way to the playoffs,
baby.
And we on our way to the playoffs.
We on our way to the playoffs.
How many sacks you have today?
One.
Hey, but that's dope though. You was balling, bro. Good job, all right? Feel me? Bengals pride, baby.
My guy.
Modest talking.
My guy, bro. Balling.
He didn't get the showcase today,
hey,
though.
Great game, man. How you feel? What you got to say to the people today, man? How you feel out there today?
Dog,
good.
How you feel out there today, man? Where's Knight at?
The defense, I don't know.
Knight!
What's up?
How you doing, man?
Doing great.
That's what's up. I'll be right back. I'll step outside real quick. Good game, Mike. Yeah. Terrence, come on. There you go. Let me interview Terrence real quick. Terrence the baller, man. Hey, and I'm telling everybody it's because you came to the crew camp. Don't you think it's because of the crew camp you're balling like that? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Go ahead and admit it. You know what I'm saying? Former teammates right here, you know what I'm saying? What's up, my guy? What's up? 6-0, you feel me? Yeah. Hey, Terrence, great game, bro. Hey, Knight, let me get you and Terrence together, man, for the thumbnail, man. Let me get y'all together for the thumbnail. Facing me. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta do something slick. Come on here. Y'all gotta do something slick for the camera, man.
There's nothing else.
Come on,
slick.
Let me see it. Yeah. Hey, great game today, fellas. Hey, you come back to the Bengals next year or what, man? Come on, man. You going to tell us now?
No.
You going to tell us now? We give you an NIL deal.
Hey, man. Good to see you.
Hey, we checking out, man. It's all love. You already know. Bengal pride.
My guy, Tiz. My guy, Carr.
And remember, cool as you being you.